The cool thing about a momentary three-wire run-stop control is if you lose power to your system, when the power returns, the drive has to see someone push the start button to start running again. A two-wire on-off toggle switch will still be closed, so the drive will start right back up when the power returns. In many applications, that could be dangerous, so a three-wire run-stop is a handy feature for a drive to have. I'm using this rectangular push button to provide one momentarily normally open contact to digital input 2, which will be our run command, and a momentary normally closed contact to digital input 3, which will be our stop command. Let's do a factory reset so we're starting from the same place. Now you can do the entire setup from the HMI on the drive, especially since we're only going to modify 3 parameters. But I'm going to use the WPS software for this demo because it's easier for you to see what I'm doing. Just know that you don't have to use the WPS software and the extra accessories it requires. Now I've already created a configuration and a resource for my drive, and these are the parameters I already set up for my motor. Yours will probably be different. I'm also connected to the drive. Let's bring up the parameter list and search for digital input 2. Looks like parameter 264 is where we specify its function, so let's set that to a 3-wire start. Search for digital input 3 and set his function to 3-wire stop. I'll be running the drive in local mode, so let's search for local, and we see he defaults to HMI run stop control. Let's change that to digital input control. Now we're not using digital input 1 in this video, but it defaults to run stop, which will interfere with what we're trying to do here. So be sure to set it and any other unused inputs to not used. That's it, we're done. If I hit the run push button, the drive runs. If I hit the stop push button, the drive ramps to a stop. That's all there is to it. Let's do one more thing. This switch has an indicator on it. Let's set up the digital output to turn that indicator on when the drive's running. Well, I'll just search on digital output and change DO1's function to run. That just indicates the run status of the drive. I wired the drive's digital relay output normally open contact like this to the indicator in the switch. Now when we hit run, the indicator lights up. And when we hit stop, the indicator turns off once it's ramped to a stop. Perfect. Now one side note, the light stays on as long as the run command is active, even at zero speed. That way you know the drive has actually been stopped or if the drive is running, but at zero speed. Click here to learn more about the WEG CFW300 family of drives. Click here to learn about Automation Direct's free award-winning support options, and click here to subscribe to our YouTube channel so you'll be notified when we publish new videos.